Our new guidance includes socially distanced spacing on the shooting line, socially distant tent placement, socially distanced scoring and arrow pulling all the way through the process of what would happen in a competition. So we're making a series of videos today to show you how we are implementing these changes.